that Walter Miller called for. Or if you did, it was altered by Jackson somewhat. Now Cedric Shores comes on, number one. Well, a very comfortable lead, 17 points with 3:26 to go.
A whole lot comfortable than 27-23.
Ooh. Jackson on low. Oh, there not Haynes again. 20-15. Haynes, his third touchdown score. Jesse Haynes.
34 yards on that one, and that was a beautiful run by Haynes. Oh, man, I like him. I think he's a good back.
I do, too. He has made a believer out of a lot of people up here in the press box. Haynes, his third touchdown, the hat trick for number 43 of Western Hills, gave him a limp leg.
When I saw that Wyatt game a couple of weeks ago, I was really impressed with him.
He matches Todd Bloom, three touchdowns tonight. It's 40-29. Here's a two-point conversion try. Looper tipped at the goal line by Melton.
Yep, as I mentioned before, Looper's the backup quarterback.
He tried to go to Freeman on the two-point conversion. Well, we've got 3:16 to go. Our score now, Arlington 40, Western Hills 29.